Well, they follow in good old Che Guevara's footsteps. For them, it's all about the land and the people. As long as it's their land and their people. Then there's the Ular boys. A crazy jungle mob who plan to turn this island into a natural paradise. Meaning, no foreigners, no foreign goods and foreign populations.